So I'm joined by Adam with ZOAX. How are you, man?
I'm good, man. I'm good.
I guess I owe you an apology from saying the last single was quite tame.
Yes.
And then I got the album and I'm like, actually.
Yeah, I remember that actually.
Yeah.
You sat there and you were like, oh, this is a bit tame. And I was just like, come on, give us a chance.
I know. I heard it and it's fucking awesome.
Ah, thank you. No, you go back in it.
Yeah.
Because I'm standing up
I'll
next
eat that
year.
Pie. And that wave, the wave, now yeah. I've heard it like not through like a PA system,
yeah, yeah.
But through chat. I think it's got to be the next single. Even though Roses had some.
Yeah, Roses was the second single, and then we're going to release two more.
Two more? As a B-side, or is that...
No, just it's just going to come out with video and the whole lot, but the wave will be one.
For that.
The wave is my favourite song we've ever written.
It comes over live, amazing. It comes over
thank you.
Through like a proper HD song.
Ah, oh, thank you, man, yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I'm glad. So how have you found the... Because you did the Casually Dressed tour, and you did two shows in London.
Yeah. Yeah,
with that Speedhorn, which was like
we did, yeah, which I actually got on really well with Gordon, who was like their tech and stuff. And went on like a house and fire with the guys. Really, a massive occasion for us to play with them. I spoke to this before, like, but yeah, it was great, man. And just to be back here now, this is our third time at Download.
Yeah.
So over the moon.
What's the reception been like at Download now? The album's out, and
this is something we were waiting for. Like since it came out, basically, writing the record, we were like, because we got the Download offer like mid recording the album,
so you know you had to make it.
Yeah, and we were like, oh, guys, we've got to make a good record here. There's no point of being shit about it, you know. So, we did it, and coming here tonight, man, like the crowd was so good. Like, there was a dude on some guy's shoulder, his ZOAX shirt was off, he was raising it up high and stuff, and loads of people singing back the words. Like, for me, it's always going to be a complete shock if that happens. Like, no matter what, even if we make it as an established band, if people are singing back our songs, I'm going to be like, this is unreal.
But even if it was a terrible record, which it isn't, it was pissing down with rain, so everyone would come to your stage anyway.
I'd hope.
No, right, yeah. Let's go. Nah, it's hard.
Yeah, you kind of...
You're waiting in the rain.
Yeah, you're playing, you kind of go, is it the rain? Is it us? What's going on?
What's going on?
I'm going to think it's us here.
Are people more people singing back to you now?
Yeah. Yeah, they are, man, which is always something I wanted. Like, I do. Like, everyone wants it.
It does sound like an anthemic record to be sung back at you.
Thank you. Yeah, I would hope so, because it has been that way.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. So when's the headline tour coming out?
We are currently working on it. We're working on, because we're trying to get back over to Germany.
Yeah.
We want to go to Ireland. We want to obviously do a load in the UK. Yeah. So we're just trying to work it all with as best as we can.
Yeah. Are you on the festival circuit at the moment, just going around?
Yeah, we're doing a few bits, and we're going to confirm a few things soon. But it's we just want to play shows now. The record is out, and we're going to keep going with writing stuff and just just keep busy.
Are you here all weekend, or is it just today?
Dude, I'm here.
Who are you looking forward to seeing?
Black Sabbath.
Just Sabbath.
Black Sabbath is kind of like, I cannot wait to see them. Like, I've waited so long to see them.
I'm hoping they start raining just for like an hour, 3 minutes, but
I know the rain's a dose, isn't it?
It's just
But I'm looking for one of my favourite bands, are Billy Talent. They're playing the Sunday night.
Yes.
Which, like, heavily I'm influenced by.
Yeah.
Deftones. There's many. If I'm honest with saying this to the others, that like, this is the third time that I've been here, and this is my favourite lineup, if I'm honest. There's just more bands that I love.
Yeah.
Like,
I would probably have moved NoFX tomorrow night, second stage tonight, because I'm not a fan of All Time Low.
Okay.
NoFX and Sabbath are clashing. I was like, which do I want to
see? Are you going to go to NoFX?
I'll probably go Sabbath. I can catch NoFX whenever they're around next. You probably won't catch Sabbath again.
Probably not.
Yeah.
Probably not, yeah.
Playing it safe, I think. Yeah. Unless I go see like a four stage headliner.
Yeah.
I don't even know who's headlining the four stage, but I had to go watch them. Awesome, man. Well, it's been great catching
you.
Dude,
thank you very much. Pleasure.
I will see
always.
You around, hopefully, and hopefully you come back to Welsh Club or Cardiff or whatever, and we'll grab a drink.
Super.
Wicked, man.